Hello guys, this is Tito and welcome to the first ever TWE draft. Yeah, I have a lot of figures. The first pick to TWE SmackDown, they get the first pick. It's the new TWE World Heavyweight Champion Randy Orton in the first pick to TWE Live. He is the brand new TWE champion, Shawn Michaels. And the second pick for TWE SmackDown is going to be the former TWE champion, Drew McIntyre. Oh my gosh! What is he actually going for? Yeah, the pick is locked in. I got stuff on his head. But the next pick is actually going to be. It's gonna be a shocker. But Nick Jackson! What? Nick Jackson is the second pick for TWE Live. In the third pick, for TWE SmackDown is going to be the charismatic enigma, Jeff Hardy. We're going for a little bit of the Team Extreme. Okay, what a pretty good pick by Team SmackDown. But what is... I mean, they get two picks? This is good for them. They're gonna get the glorious Robert Roode and Triple H. They said, oh, you won't play that game. Wait, I don't think that was a good idea. Because we're choosing the current TWE Tag Team Champion and new TWE SmackDown Tag Team Champion, Kyle O'Reilly and Adam Cole, baby, the Undisputed Era. Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, we're gonna put these outside. There we go. Okay, you wanna play that game? Y'all wanna play that? Oh, wait, yeah, game. Would that have been a smart move? We're choosing the current TWE. Oh, boy. North American champion. Oh! And the current women's champion. Oh, they did the women's champion. The woman champion can go on either side. But the woman champion. Okay, y'all wanna go that way, okay. I picked two. And I'm going with two as well. I'm choosing the current TWE Intercontinental. No. The current TWE United States champion. I'ma go with a little bit of Seth Rollins. And that's not all. I'm going with a little bit the number one contender for that title. I'm going with a little bit of Roman for Flipping Reigns. Oh my goodness! Okay, I see. No, just because of that, I'm going with Daniel Bryan is the one and only, the current TWE Universal Champion. The one that doesn't get much of up on these two. Ricochet and Daniel Bryan. Oh my god. You want to go that way? I'm picking Keith Lee and AJ Styles. Oh my gosh. I want to go that way, huh? I'm choosing Kofi Kingston and John Cena. Of course, I don't have my... At least I'm using this, but at least I see it would be in that. Okay, I see you. I will choose the Fiend Bray Wyatt and the Honest. Coming, the Honest from the United States King Kong Nakamura is coming and making his debut. The TWE SmackDown. Oh, what a huge pick. Okay, I see you. I'm picking two former WWE champion. I'm choosing The Miz. Oh, you're choosing The Miz. No, the number of former TWE champions. Oh, that one you got it wrong. That's when you got it all wrong, mate. I'm choosing Rey Mysterio. Oh my gosh! Alright, I'm choosing Scott Hall. And I'm choosing Kevin Owens. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm choosing The Rock and Ravishing Rick Rude. What? Ravishing Rick Rude? Oh, you fumbled the bag. I'm picking Viva La Raza, Eddie Guerrero, and the Big Coming Gilbert. Oh, I guess what you're talking about the bag, mate. I'm going with the Beast, Brock Lesnar. Mate, there's still a lot more. Oh my gosh. Okay, I have a lot. Yep. Mm-hmm. And next, I'm choosing Aleister Black and the Monster Among Men. Burstum. Okay, I'm picking the men that he likes polka dots. And I'm choosing the Undertaker. Okay. This is getting a little bit full. So we gotta hurry this up. Okay, what do you choose? I choose Gronk Gronkowski, and I choose Peyton Royce. Okay, I guess we're going with what? I'm going with Alexa Bliss. You don't have it right now. Or Sasha Banks. Ah, man, you fumbled the bag. I'm going with Samoa Joe and Boy Big Van Vader. You fumbled the bag. I'm going with Finn Balor and John Morrison. Wait. It was John Morrison. Alright, you fumbled the bag. How did I fumble the bag? Mate, I'm going with Kurt Angle and the Macho Man Randy Savage. Oh. I should have done that coming. Yeah, you should. Oh, no. I'm choosing One Winged Angel. No, that's the new finisher, One Winged Angel. And I'm choosing Mommy the Mighty. What about my hands on Tita Reno? Guess what? The New Day is going to break up with Xavier Woods, the biggest on the team. Oh my goodness! I'm going with Alan, Elias, and Jinder Mahal. That's it. No, wait! Oh my, why do I have the Firefly Funhouse in the old Bray Wyatt? Old Kingston. I'm gonna choose. Oh wait! R.I.P. Eric. Okay, R.I.P. Eric. Eric's last. But yeah, that's Team SmackDown. And that's Team Raw. That's TW Live. That's TWE SmackDown. Thank you so much for watching. This TW, the first ever TW draft. Oh, this is Sussies and stuff. No, he didn't. I'm not saying KP. Oh, wow. Okay. You know what? I'm going to throw this up in the air. I'm going to throw the 24-7. It's going to be depending on both of us. Whoever gets it gets to be the first champion. It has to land on somebody. Why? I guess AJ Styles is our first. Why? I can't see good, but I can either hit Keith Lee's hand or hit AJ. You know, AJ? If you're good, I got it. Well, it's been TW. It's been TW, guys. Thank you for watching the first ever TW Draft 2021. And if you're watching this on Matchmaker, the first episode is going to be TWE SmackDown. And the first pay-per-view is going to be a Survivor Series 2 weeks from now. Let's get this big, huge feud on the way. Let's do this. TW, peace out.